Okay, guys, I found this picture, and this is really the best thing I've ever seen for explaining divine feminine and divine masculine. This is like perfect. Both need each other in order to come together. I just love this, and that's all I'm going to do on this video. It's short and sweet, but that says it all. Absolutely says it all. It's just beautiful. Okay, that's it. Huge hugs. I love you guys so much, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.